Okay. John Murdoch again. I want to go through another variation here, close to the same thing we did earlier. This is going to be from a lunging grab, just like we did earlier, but it's going to be a different variation of the technique. And I'm going through this slow mo and turn it both directions so you can see it. As he comes in here and grab, I want to go slow mo first. Let's go slow. Slow. I do the same thing. I redirect these arms outward. I spread this apart. As I do this, I slide through. And I can grab his uniform, or his shirt, or his skin. I can just reach down and grab his skin. I can grab the collar or two. You can mix it up. But what I'm doing is I step through, I'm stomping down on the supporting leg. Okay? I'm going to change it in a different angle so you can see it. So a different angle. Again, shooting this through. Where you can get in, slide this other hand through, grabbing, anywhere in here. If you can grab a whole skin, that's good too. If he's sweaty, it's going to be more difficult to get this, but if he's got clothing on, it's going to be pretty easy to get. So I'm grabbing, I shoot up with my knee, and down on the back of the leg, take it out. At the same time, I'm pushing down. Okay? Pretty hard throw. So, at a more faster pace, it would look more like this. Very fast. One more time. Shoot this other angle in here, too. He comes in. Very fast. And there's lots of variations of this. One variation, too, I want to show real quick is just you can take like a judo or slittigetti. And you can actually throw that in as well. So I'm going to go through this really slow, show you the same angle. Here it is. Let's look at it. Back this other angle, please. So slow-o, here, by slide, there's my slow-o getting. Right there. So a lot of things can come from this. You're also coming in here, too, do a hip throw. So I do this a little slower. You see my angle, I shoot in, I grab, you get in here, I grab this in here, step in, and here's your hip throw. Lots of variations to this. I can also come in here and sweep in that direction. So a lot of great techniques comes from this. One last one here. He comes through. He comes right into locking his arm. I'm going to have you come this direction. No. Here is the arm bar. Across. Turning it inward and locking it straight to the ground. And then you could go on to any kind of ground technique that you want to add to it. But that's just the basic lunging scenario that you could use. Many other things can come from that. So add that to your training and try it. See what you come up with. You may actually flow into a lot of things that you might be very surprised that you can do. So this is Shion Murdoch. Thank you again. Happy training.